Sir, welcome to my online class. Today I am going to deliver lecture on a very important author, Benjamin Johnson, who is popularly known as Ben Johnson, was a great classical English playwright. He was a true follower of classical principles in dramatic art. John Dryden wrote about him in his famous work, An Essay on Dramatic Poesy, that if I would compare Ben Jonson to Shakespeare, I must acknowledge him the most correct poet, but Shakespeare the greater wit. Shakespeare was the Homer, and Homer or father of dramatic poets. Ben Jonson was the Virgil, the pattern of elaborate writing. I admire him, Ben Jonson, but I love William Shakespeare. This great author and personality was born in 1572 in London, England, and he died on 1637 in London, England. His father was a bricklayer and he was an adopted child of his father. Ben Jonson wrote many plays. He wrote comedies. He also wrote tragedies. He wrote masks. He wrote elegies. He wrote lyric. He was a great poet, dramatist, and writer. Now, Ben Jonson wrote Eastward in 1605, which was a very famous work. Then he wrote The Essays of the Dog. This work led to war of theatre in the Elizabethan age and Jacobean age. It is to be noted that Ben Jonson started his career in Elizabethan age and finished in Caroline age. Now, the publication of The Essays of the Dog led to war of theatres. Ben Jonson was on the one side and John Morton and Thomas Dacre were on the other side. Then he wrote Every Man in His Humour in 1598. It became a very successful play overnight. Ben Jonson became a celebrity with the publication of this comedy. Then he wrote Volpone or The Fox. It is a very beautiful satire. I shall talk about this play later. Then he wrote Epicen in 1609 or The Silent Women. Then Ben Jonson wrote Every Man Out of Humor in 1599. Then interesting incident took place in the life of Ben Jonson. Ben Jonson became a literary dictator. He developed Comedy of Humors. Comedy of Humors became very popular in England and outside. Ben Jonson was of the view that Comedy of Humor is characterized, or Comedy of Humor characterizes a character. He says that there are four elements to be found in a character. What are these four elements? He says that if there is excess of blood in a person, the person or the character will be cheerful. If phlegm will be in excess, the person will be calm and composed. If chalor or yellow bite is in excess, the character will be angry or ill-tempered. If there is a melancholy in excess or black bite, the character will be melancholic, sad or sorrowful. If we examine his characters, we find that all his characters are based on these four elements of Comedy of Humors. Ben Jonson also wrote tragedies, but he was not a good tragedy writer. T.S. Eliot commented about him, saying that he failed as a tragic writer. Ben Jonson also wrote Elegy. The title of the elegy is On My First Son. He wrote this elegy on the death of his first son. He also wrote lyrics. Drink to me only with thine eyes is a famous lyric of Ben Jonson. Ben Jonson also wrote the preface to the first folio of Shakespeare's plays. Thus we find that Ben Jonson was really father of English classical comedy. He was a great comedy playwriter who followed the principles of classicism or the classical principles as pointed out by Aristotle in his book Poetics. He followed three unities in his play. He didn't mix comedy with tragedy or tragedy with comedy. He followed the classical principles in his comedy or tragedy. To sum up, Ben Jonson was a great playwright of England. Thanks.